Connor, not a bad place to score your first Scottish Cup goal.
No, it was good. It's a good ball for Stevie. I seen a gap open up, and thankfully it's slotted home.
Guys were saying that everybody was shouting, cut it back for Lewis Ferguson, but you showed great composure.
I know, I think I heard somebody shout as well, but I think I just seen there was a big enough space, I think I could have slotted it in, and I did that. I've seen it back, and I think I did the right thing anyway.
It's hit the back of the net, of course, it was the right thing, but a fantastic team performance, as it was on Saturday at Parkhead.
Yeah, we knew we would need to be that coming here. It's a tough place to come against a good team. So we knew it was kind of be the same game kind of as last week we played them. So we knew what to do, and we got the win.
Defensively, very, very solid, and you had as much work to do coming back the park as you had going forward. And as I say, everyone did their job impeccably.
Yeah, I think I was going to say back four there, but I think everyone as a team defended really well, and obviously, you're confident when you've got boys like Dom and Max and Andy and Scotty and Joe at the back. Like, they don't see many goals, so you're always confident. But sometimes us attacking players have got to do our job, and we've done that.